Good afternoon, guys. How you guys doing out there? Fernando here at the Tequila Factory. That's right. We're not open today. We're not open. I don't know when we're going to be open. But anyway, I did want to talk about the little barrel. This is a 2-liter barrel, ladies and gentlemen. Now, if you got one of these babies at home, I hope you're taking care of it. I hope you're checking it periodically. What does that mean? That means once a month. Once a month, you check it, you uncork it. Make sure it's bing, bing, you know, you got plenty of tequila in there, because the emptier the barrel is, the faster the evaporation process. Why is that, ladies and gentlemen? Well, because the barrel has a function. What is that function? The function is retraction and expansion. Why? Because of the room temperature changes, see? See? The tequila warms and the tequila cools, so it'll build a compression inside the barrel, causing the barrel to retract and expand, see? Now, when the barrel retracts, all right, it'll soak the tequila in between the staves. See? Now, the room temperature changes and the barrel begins to expand. And held by these bands, it'll squeeze a juice that we call the devil's cut. All right? Now, that juice will lead you to the tequila gradually and slowly, day in and day out, and eventually your silver tequila will transform into a reposado,